Matilda, Matilda.
So you're trying to shoot at them?
Wants to see if they can give them support from on top of the ridge, they're more than welcome to.
So you're trying to shoot them, but you can't reach them?
No.
I can't
see. I'm going out 3 feet from my gun and laying on the ground.
Your glove fell.
What? Yeah. Like I said, if you want to come out, so you're not pushing.
So if you want to come out here and try to pop off the ground.
This is so pathetic.
Yeah, this is bad, dude. Well, right now they're assaulting that down there. They know this is getting targeted.
The problem is we lose that lower.
They're over there.
Is that your guys, Mola? Is that your guys?
Is the medic rules? Can we save his ass?
If you have a medic.
Oh, we don't have a medic, do we?
Supposedly you do. Those are the G&G ones, aren't they?
They're making a push. Who's this right over here? It's not ours. It's kill. The green hat is TJ. It's TJ, or Myers over here.
Wait, I got a dead gun.
Just suppress them. Don't forget to warn your med.
Did you hit him?
Don't look at me, I'm fucking scrambling with a goddamn egg.
Wouldn't be that way. I get it.
Oh, it's my loader. It's not even a magazine.
Reloading.
Reloading. I'll tell you what. I'm off the ether. I don't know what to do. They're moving, you need to let it know.
I just wanted to verify one present per person, correct?
going on, dude?
Did you fix it?
He's calculating carry one, correct?
Did you fix it?
Nope.
Ah, oh, jeez.
The way that gun's set up, I need other tools to get it open.
Gotcha.
Fuck a pain in the ass, keep this gun. Probably a good gun, to be honest with you.
Alright, we've got red team moving up left.
You okay?
Yeah.